Hey there, so you want to know what the Dijkstra algorithm is all about? Well, it's a fancy way of finding the shortest path between two points in a graph. It starts at a certain point and keeps checking the closest ones, updating the distances as it goes. We use a priority queue and a dictionary to keep track of everything. And the best part? We can show you the whole process step by step with cool colors, making it easy to understand. So you should give it a try.